chicken. The chicken, Gallus gallus domesticus, is a type of domesticated fowl, a subspecies of the red jungle fowl. It is one of the most common and widespread domestic animals, with a total population of more than 19 billion as of 2011. There are more chickens in the world than any other bird or domesticated fowl. 1. Humans keep chickens primarily as a source of food, consuming both their meat and eggs, and, less commonly, as pets. Originally raised for cockfighting or for special ceremonies, chickens were not kept for food until the Hellenistic period, 4th–2nd centuries BC. 2-3. Genetic studies have pointed to multiple maternal origins in Southeast Asia, East Asia, 4, and South Asia, but with the clade found in the Americas, Europe, the Middle East and Africa originating in the Indian subcontinent. From ancient India, the domesticated chicken spread to Lydia in Western Asia Minor, and to Greece by the 5th century BC. 5. Fowl had been known in Egypt since the mid-15th century BC, with the bird that gives birth every day having come to Egypt from the land between Syria and Shinar, Babylonia, according to the annals of Thutmose III. Terminology. In the UK and Ireland, adult male chickens over the age of 1 year are primarily known as cocks, whereas in the United States, Canada, Australia, and New Zealand, they are more commonly called roosters. Males less than a year old are cockerels. 9. Castrated roosters are called capons. Surgical and chemical castration are now illegal in some parts of the world. Females over a year old are known as hens, and younger females as pullets. 10. Although in the egg-laying industry, a pullet becomes a hen when she begins to lay eggs, at 16 to 20 weeks of age. In Australia and New Zealand, also sometimes in Britain, there is a generic term chook/tk/ to describe all ages and both sexes. 11. The young are often called chicks. Chicken originally referred to young domestic fowl. 12. The species as a whole was then called domestic fowl, or just fowl. This use of chicken survives in the phrase hen and chickens, sometimes used as a British public house or theatre name, and to name groups of one large and many small rocks or islands in the sea, see for example Hen and Chicken Islands. The word chicken is sometimes erroneously construed to mean females exclusively, despite the term hen for females being in wide circulation, and the term rooster for males being that most commonly used. In the deep south of the United States, chickens are also referred to by the slang term yardbird. General biology and habitat. Chickens are omnivores. 14. In the wild, they often scratch at the soil to search for seeds, insects and even animals as large as lizards, small snakes or young mice. 15. The average chicken may live for 5 to 10 years, depending on the breed. 16. The world's oldest known chicken was a hen which died of heart failure at the age of 16 years according to the Guinness World Records. 17. Roosters can usually be differentiated from hens by their striking plumage of long flowing tails and shiny, pointed feathers on their necks, hackles, and backs, saddle, which are typically of brighter, bolder colors than those of females of the same breed. However, in some breeds, such as the Sebright chicken, the rooster has only slightly pointed neck feathers, the same color as the hen's. The identification can be made by looking at the comb, or eventually from the development of spurs on the male's legs. In a few breeds and in certain hybrids, the male and female chicks may be differentiated by color. Adult chickens have a fleshy crest on their heads called a comb, or cock's comb, and hanging flaps of skin either side under their beaks called wattles. Collectively, these and other fleshy protuberances on the head and throat are called caruncles. Both the adult male and female have wattles and combs, but in most breeds these are more prominent in males. A muff or beard is a mutation found in several chicken breeds which causes extra feathering under the chicken's face, giving the appearance of a beard. Domestic chickens are not capable of long-distance flight, although lighter birds are generally capable of flying for short distances, such as over fences or into trees, where they would naturally roost. Chickens may occasionally fly briefly to explore their surroundings, but generally do so only to flee perceived danger. Behavior. Social behavior. Chickens are gregarious birds and live together in flocks. They have a communal approach to the incubation of eggs and raising of young. Individual chickens in a flock will dominate others, establishing a pecking order, with dominant individuals having priority for food access and nesting locations. Removing hens or roosters from a flock causes a temporary disruption to this social order until a new pecking order is established. Adding hens, especially younger birds, to an existing flock can lead to fighting and injury. 18. When a rooster finds food, he may call other chickens to eat first. He does this by clucking in a high pitch as well as picking up and dropping the food. This behavior may also be observed in mother hens to call their chicks and encourage them to eat. A rooster's crowing is a loud and sometimes shrill call and sends a territorial signal to other roosters. 19. However, roosters may also crow in response to sudden disturbances within their surroundings. Hens cluck loudly after laying an egg, and also to call their chicks. Chickens also give different warning calls when they sense a predator approaching from the air or on the ground. Courtship. To initiate courting, some roosters may dance in a circle around or near a hen, a circle dance, often lowering the wing which is closest to the hen. 21. The dance triggers a response in the hen. 21. And when she responds to his call, the rooster may mount the hen and proceed with the mating. More specifically, mating typically involves the following sequence. 1. Male approaching the hen. 2. Male precopulatory waltzing. 3. Male waltzing. 4. Female crouching, receptive posture, or stepping aside or running away, if unwilling to copulate. 5. Male mounting. 6. Male treading with both feet on hen's back. 7. Male tail bending, following successful copulation. 22. Nesting and laying behavior. Chicken eggs vary in color depending on the hen, typically ranging from bright white to shades of brown and even blue, green, and recently reported purple, found in South Asia, Rakhana varieties. Chicks before their first outing. Hens will often try to lay in nests that already contain eggs and have been known to move eggs from neighboring nests into their own. The result of this behavior is that a flock will use only a few preferred locations, rather than having a different nest for every bird. Hens will often express a preference to lay in the same location. It is not unknown for two, or more, hens to try to share the same nest at the same time. If the nest is small, or one of the hens is particularly determined, this may result in chickens trying to lay on top of each other. There is evidence that individual hens prefer to be either solitary or gregarious nesters. 23. Broodiness. Under natural conditions, most birds lay only until a clutch is complete, and they will then incubate all the eggs. Hens are then said to go broody. The broody hen will stop laying and instead will focus on the incubation of the eggs. A full clutch is usually about 12 eggs. She will sit or set on the nest, protesting or pecking in defense if disturbed or removed, and she will rarely leave the nest to eat, drink, or dust bathe. While brooding, the hen maintains the nest at a constant temperature and humidity, as well as turning the eggs regularly during the first part of the incubation. To stimulate broodiness, owners may place several artificial eggs in the nest. To discourage it, they may place the hen in an elevated cage with an open wire floor. Skull of a three-week-old chicken. Here the opisthotic bone appears in the occipital region, as in the adult chelonian. Bo equals bossy occipital, bt equals bossy temporal, eo equals opisthotic, f equals frontal, fm equals foramen magnum, fo equals fontanella, oc equals occipital condyle, op equals opisthotic, p equals parietal, pf equals postfrontal, sce equals sinus canal in supraoccipital, so equals supraepital, square equals squamosal, at equals exit of vagus nerve. Breeds artificially developed for egg production rarely go broody, and those that do often stop partway through the incubation. However, other breeds, such as the Cochin, Cornish, and Silky, do regularly go broody, and they make excellent mothers, not only for chicken eggs but also for those of other species, even those with much smaller or larger eggs in different incubation periods, such as quail, pheasants, turkeys or geese. Embryology. File embryo.ogv. Earliest gestation stages and blood circulation of a chicken embryo. In 2006, scientists researching the ancestry of birds turned on a chicken recessive gene, TALPA2, and found that the embryo jaws initiated formation of teeth, like those found in ancient bird fossils. John Fallon, the overseer of the project, stated that chickens have retained the ability to make teeth, under certain conditions.